of what transpires tonight. It will not affect the matches set to take place this Sunday at Extreme Rules. Randy Orton from SmackDown will still face CM Punk in a Last Man Standing match. Book.
Man, these two guys have been engaged in a rivalry that has been physical. And on Sunday, who will incapacitate their opponents long enough for the referee to count to 10? This has been a grueling, grueling match.
King, you'll be in action teaming up with good old JR against Michael Cole over there and Jack Swagger.
Yeah, this time, Cole, you bit off more than you can chew. You literally, I'm telling you, we're going to get our chance this Sunday in a country whipping match.
And King Diamond.
And it's Christian versus Alberto Del Rio in a ladder match for the vacant World Heavyweight Championship. Del Rio now a member of Raw, but
man, who will climb the ladder and secure that World Heavyweight Championship match? Christian is an expert at this, man, but is Alberto Del Rio poised to win the World Championship?
And will John Cena bring the WWE Championship over to SmackDown? It's a steel cage triple threat match. The Miz defending his title against Cena, who is now on SmackDown, and John Morrison in a triple threat match. It all goes down live this Sunday in Tampa at Extreme Rules.
Oh man, what a night that is gonna be.